This is another example of a child that was born with a significant tongue tight, which was never addressed, yet it caused a lot of breastfeeding problems, and it's now currently causing other problems as well.